I just got here and we're already lost.
Maybe my fault.
One day soon, we won't be working. We'll be wondering whether we're gonna live till the next day. That'll be really cool.
Promise. Bring our emergency blankets and water and lighters, first aid kit, headlamps. Mexico City is like 7,000 feet in elevation already.
Yeah. So we're like 7,500 feet up already. So we're not coming from sea level. We're going to be here a couple of
days. So if we just blow our whistle like constantly for if we get lost, then somebody will find us.
Yeah, someone eventually will find us. So I think it's a solid plan.
My high-tech poncho. This is my infinite. This has to like hold still.
Yeah.
Buen viaje a la montaña. Mucho éxito.
Very good trip. Come back.
Maybe come back.
I have been in the snow before.
Right. Water and food in it.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it's all you.
So we've started, but we've now been in traffic for 45 minutes.
Seriously?
Yeah, it's like 7:40. Didn't we leave? No, I lied. 40 minutes. Did you say that? We've been here like 40 minutes. But this is the last red strip on Google Maps. So hopefully we get out of the city soon.
She finally was able to get up this street.
Jahnavi doing a stand-up job driving to Mexico. Oh yeah, we are going the wrong way.
Fuck. We're now in a Mecca at the grocery store, and we're looking for food to eat that we have to pack up the mountain. So something that won't be squished, and something that hopefully will be a little bit tasty.
So, we just passed through the Paso de Cortez, and we are now going up the trail to the base camp, which is called La Joyita, on Mujer Dormida. So soon we will park and leave the comforts of our car.
Check out her awesome rain pants.
Oh, my rain pants might also be nightclub pants, but that's okay. Thank you.
know that this is the trail?
No!
Because we really, really, really don't want to climb up it. So we're taking off our clothes because that makes us feel better.
Well, it's 12:45 right now. We gotta rest at 1:15. Water break?
950 meters.
Is that it?
No. It might be. I don't think so though.
I don't think so either.
I'd be too. Up here. I'll tell you that much. It's musical rain. Feeling the elevation, but we're gonna make it. Liz is gonna make it. Shelter there, but it's there.
Thank you, Jeff.
We did it. We didn't die.
Thank you. wanted to have a camera pointed at me right now, but I just had to say that we survived.
Have the keys and everything.